So I'm pretty sure we get the engineer battalion out of this. Not this time. Nice one, Penny. Oh, one more sickle and we have... Oh, you know what, guys? We go for it. Pretty nice turn three. What is going on? Okay, he killed one at least. Let's see how he's dealing with the other two. Hey, if there's a P-47 now, I'm mad. Why? Everybody always having the perfect answer. Oh man, what do we do here? Pretty annoying that this has 7 health. It's out of range of so much removal. Yeah, minus one. Cool. Ooh. Hey, Milan. Did you guys see our turn three? None of these big boys touched the HQ. Welcome to my KARDS experience the past days here. Okay, he fell for our trap at least. Problem is he's having so much stuff left. He's having line 4 day, 2 Ladeshimas, 1 Mobi 17. So I don't see how I ever win here. Yeah, wow. Cool. Great. Cute. Mm.
Oh god.
Germany control for the win? With Germany control you lose against the deck that he's playing. I think 9 out of 10 games. Okay, let me order some food, guys. I'm back in 5 minutes here, or 2 minutes. So I found out it depends. I put in 2 Bolognas actually into my deck. And only 1 decisive defense. I'm not sure if there is no doubt. It is close. So when we had that argument, I was more leaning to decisive defense. But I can also see a lot of arguments for the Bologna actually. If we want to play this. 2 credits here. Sure, Gado, I agree, but what do you do against a Jagro player or an aggressive player that instead of attacking, just stacking more units? Then for the next turn, you still have to spend. You are 4 credits, but then you have to decide, do I want to ramp or do I want to activate decisive defense again? And then you don't have a guard and you need to activate a countermeasure again. That is, for example, a situation where Bologna is better. What is this? We find some draw here, please. Okay, let me copy that. Thank you for sharing. Did you play the World Championship qualifier so far, Blue? And if not, are you planning to do so? With the warfare. Ah, we have nothing to deal damage to our HQ. Oh man. Next turn. Next turn we can at least attack with them and try to find answers here. Or something to make this bigger. Wow, okay. Finally. So we found that. Looking for answers here. Not actually answers. Nope. Nope. 9 sunrise in the house. Coming now, winter warfare. Shit. Ooh, wow, we can set up for a pretty big hit here. Just go face. Wait for the counter offensive. Even if he's having the front line, we have chances to kill him now. No more Nostrum, please. Tell you, bro. No. Oh! Yeah, wow. Oh, I'm so tired, guys. My hand, what is this even? I don't know. Bro, it's not stacking. What do you do? It was plus 1 health. Why not do it on the 7th Alpini? Plus 1. Okay. Cool, cool. There's no way. We could find, sir. Find the artillery. We did not. Cool. K. Can't find shit here. <laughs> 31 health. And still not dead. Oh wow, that helped. Also nice order. Why would you do this after you played the Policarpo?
What are we losing to here?
I mean, we... so far we did not lose. Yeah, pretty annoying that they all have 4 operation cost. This is 8 already, 9. So definitely doing this. Questions, are we doing that? Nodo is 5, it's a minus 1. Let me do this. That Scorched Earth really hurt. But he also needs to pay 8 now to operate these two. Oh, just imagine he's having ISU here. Uh-oh, I think I have a problem. Was it better to move this one or to just attack? Yeah, ISU, I knew it. I knew it. Hey, just got plus 29 from our Nostrum? That sounds completely not broken, huh? Okay, guys, this could be the game changer. I also misplayed that one a little bit, I guess. Yeah, I should have deployed this. Ah, I drew this, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, maybe. But only maybe. We are able to win this. Fuck this clown fiesta of a card. I hate it. That board is not good enough. Minus one, minus two, minus three. Oh man, yeah, I screwed up. I forgot that this is only having two attack. Ugh. Hey, Mr. Wheeler! You missed an interesting conversation with Mr. Blue Blast. Why do I have triple counter offensive in the stack? Am I stupid? I did not tell him anything. My mouth was shut. I don't know what you're talking about. I was just talking about a nice conversation. Yeah, now we found all the stuff that is reducing cost of our cards. Just imagine. Easy life could be if you just find it earlier. Also running low on cards here. Okay, I think we go all in here. From the people, Siberian transfer. How much damage do we have? 3 damaged units. 6, 12, 18. Yeah, not even close to being enough. Oh, look how close it was! No!
How much did he heal for? 40?